late night edition because I got busy doing other things. Oh, God, this has to go down a bit for many reasons. Oh, ignore my laundry in the background there. I'm sure if you've watched any number of videos from me, you're used to my mess as it is, but I had to tear it apart to look for something I was looking for. Don't be ADD, kids. New song tonight. It's a Me Without You tune that I really like. It is transposed. I didn't know that. I learned it with these chords on the ukulele. But it's transposed up like three steps. Yeah, three steps from where it normally is. But that's okay because I can't play it the way it's supposed to be written yet. One of the chords in it is the drifted F chord, which I'm still learning. I had considered doing a really simple song. Cornbread and Butter Beans by the Carolina Chocolate Drops, but I can't do the F. It hurts my hand to hold it, so I've got things to work on my grip strength, especially for the pinky, which I didn't have to use that much on ukulele. Anyways, I'm almost 2 minutes in. This is a song called Stick a Carrot in a String by Me Without You. My favorite band. Beneath his head, our Lord was born to a manger bed. All his wells run dry, drink of his supply. Keep him warm, the sheep drew near, so grateful for his coming. It's actually a second verse, I just got it out of order. In the distance to the main goal, in the cookie and a medical, merry eyes and warm, chipped and twisted horns. Thinking maybe I'll make friends someday with the cows and the hens and the rambling, but for now I'll keep away. I got nothing smart to say. There's a sign on the barn in the cabbage town when the rain picks up. the song tomorrow. I like it a lot. Why I picked it, et cetera, et cetera. Medicate, hydrate. See you tomorrow.